So the Hippodrome here was built in the 2nd century AD. I don't exactly know when it like kind of stopped becoming used and started being built upon for other purposes. I assume at some point after the Ottoman Empire or the Ottomans took over. It's a shame. It would have been a nice big hippodrome to have seen. And now all we get is the wall and the pigeons and the black and white kitty that's up there walking along the edge.